I have a feeling that the tower is not far away. So many bones. This place looks like some sort of hellish burial grounds. Mention that this part of hell is so crowded. Getting to the tower may not be as easy as I thought. Lucifer's mirror. It's rising. I'm getting closer. Shit, that was close. Scare me. For. All of these were people once, now slashed and tormented beyond imagination. Thanks to these chains, I might have an idea. Using the Forsakens to extract crystals? For what reason? I mean, it's hell after all. Timing. I knew that a bigger one was here.
Oh.